A disturbing discovery at a home in Connecticut.
Yes, three children ages 5 to 12 were found dead at a home on Whaley Street in Danbury. Police say a woman was also found dead inside a shed in the home's backyard. Investigators say this is an isolated incident and there was no threat to the public. Right now, there is no suspect in custody and police are not searching for any suspects. An investigation is ongoing.